was on another planet in a daydream, floating through valleys in a bright gold chalice, squinting at God's own light from the legion of men for protecting the palace. So I pulled out the cross, flipped it and scolded them all out. Got a couple horns growing out of the forehead and all black pupils. A voice of a demon has dropped. All flopped in a pile of depression with all white faces and halos drawn down. Like the after effects of a Fox 3 missile with nail scratches and the wall paint. I just looked at them, rolled back my eyes to the wire, said, buddy, I can do this all day. You're soft like sorbet and cold like Norway and shaking inside like a toy in Kinder. So swipe through the bitch like Tinder, we're taking a soul. You juice your Mirinda, so hop out the hole, let the demon get in you, replace your Rambinia. Then the world tumbled and the fabric of reality got a glitch in the system. All I got ascended and left us with dust and a smog and a key to the cesspit. Thought fuck it, I've effed it and left it with sweat dripping west down the veins in my testes. Dug deeper from heaven, invested in fist bumping demons and kept from the best me. If thoughts are making world, I got a multi-universe of hells for a check. Signed P45 with my soul on my left and my blood underneath from a slice in my neck.